old memories are now centered in Clover Nook and what surrounds it. On the lower side, where two streets intersect, side and front cloaked in evergreens, front half, the space flat surface, once a tennis court, now in winter, first made by my father, later by me, a rink, which, when winter showed its cold side, I would flood for several days. Behind it, a trellis. Behind that, a cemetery of pets.